Today is Friday, April 27th, and I'm claiming this product to be my invention. It is a prototype of a golf lag mat that would lay on a green over a golf hole, representing 3 feet on all sides of that hole for a golfer to be able to putt and try to get inside of this yellow area to be able to hopefully make a second putt for a par. This product could possibly be made out of several different materials. This one happens to be made out of a heavy-duty yellow felt.